comes to the ball. There's no one behind him. Uruguay looking in control at the back anyway.
It all looks very rushed, doesn't it? When the Socceroos get the ball, it's almost as if they feel they have to get up the other end to relieve the pressure.
Well, this is pressure. One-on-one. Silva on Murphy! Dario Silva!
Uruguay have two wide men. It sort of draws your two wide defenders out wide to cover them and leaves the Socceroos down the middle one-on-one, and he did ever so well to shield that ball. You can see he's keeping his distance and Murphy can't get close. It was a great finish in the end.
Well, Murphy resisted the temptation to lunge in and possibly give away a penalty. Uruguay won. Best to bring back Dario Silva. They said he wasn't quite 100% fit. Well, that was a very sharp finish indeed. That's his sixth goal in the qualifiers. He's Uruguay's leading goal scorer. And you've just had a glimpse of why that is so. Great finish. It's tailor-made for Alvaro Recoba. We haven't seen him for 24 and a half minutes of the second half. He's barely had a touch. That in itself is a worrying thing for Australia. Expectation from the crowd. Recoba over the wall. Oh, it's a goal! Morales gets a yellow for the celebrations. The big man was hard to stop in the area, and that's a great touch by him.
It's a priceless free kick, isn't it? Hardly sighted for long periods in this second half. He's got curve, it's got dip, all it needed.
Now this is the Uruguayan goal. It was flicked on by Morales at the front post, and Schwarzer was unable to keep it out. Could have turned out worse for the Socceroos. Oh, that's a lovely touch on. Recoba's going through. Recoba, a third now, and it's all over for Australia. Morales. That's it. One bit of genius here as he poked it through the legs. He picked up Morales, who's come on as sub and scored two. And he kept the cool head in a real white-hot atmosphere, and that's a very well-taken goal. And that is more heartache for Australia.
Well, that's a difference, isn't it? Recoba, tired as you could be.
Really hurt the Socceroos. Recoba, how did he get it through Tony Vidmar and past Lazaridis? It doesn't matter because Morales finished it off.